Echo de Savoy knew my father, or my mother, or both.
Echo.
Surprised to see her back in town. Do you think it has something to do with you?
I don't know about that.
Why do you think that she's connected to your parents?
She has something that belonged to Rick and Lily.
They're going to put me in a cell. You can't be there.
Hey, you found him.
Louis, he turned himself in. How do you want to charge him?
Why don't you hold off on any official charge right now?
Okay, what for?
I don't know. So maybe I can come up with a charge that won't send him to prison. I'll call Marty.
Echo had the other half of my mother's necklace.
The one your mom left for you at the hospital.
Yeah, exactly. But she had the half that was supposed to be with my father. So I'm thinking Echo knows my dad.
You tracked down that necklace to New Mexico?
Yeah, and the guy who made it confirmed that it's one of a kind.
And Echo has the other half.
And she freaked when I asked her about it.
What did she say?
Nothing. Total stonewall. Echo! I had to let it go. My mother's dead, nothing will change that. But what if Echo knows something about my father? I dug around a little trying to find Rick in Atlantic City, but the trail was cold.
You know I would have helped.
There was no point. It was your wedding day when I realized. I looked at you and I thought to myself, well, why am I doing this? What is the point of finding some guy that I don't even know? I needed dad, I needed a call.
Always. Always. Balsam, that's never gonna change, no matter what. But it's only natural that you want to find out where you came from.
I swear, I'd let it go. I told myself this is the one case I'll have to solve. But then Echo shows up and this clue falls right in my lap.
Mm-hmm. Then you've got to pursue it. Because you will not be satisfied till you get the answers.
What happens now? He's going to be booked and arraigned for murder.
From the hospital to enjoy this.
This procedure.
Thanks for the lawyer's name.
You're welcome. I'm sorry, Marty. I have to prosecute
you. You should be prosecuting me. I let Hannah go.
Oh, no, Marty. Come on. I can't do that.
Cole thought that Eli killed Star and Hope. That's the only reason he snapped.
Oh, honey, even if Hannah hadn't taken them and Eli had gotten them back.
No, see, this
wasn't justifiable.
This is my fault. I vouched for Hannah.
Listen, she fooled me too. I signed off on her release.
I should lose my license for this. Because I should be the one in jail. And I would be if Natalie had. She just kept her mouth shut. She has no idea what it means to be a mother.
Did Echo know my father in New Mexico? Does she know him from Atlantic City? Did he give her the necklace? Did she steal it? Does she know anything about my mother? Does she know if he's alive or dead? Does she know where?
Ask her.
She won't tell me anything.
And you know that?
Vicky and I double-teamed her. Nothing.
You know, she and Clint.
Yeah, they had an affair, I know.
So maybe if Clint asked.
No. I don't want Clint anywhere near this.
Why not?
Yeah, I think it's better if I don't drag too many people into this.
What, Clint can keep a secret.
Yeah, I'm sure. Didn't Echo have him set up on a murder charge? They're not exactly good buddies.
Yeah, you're right. You know what? I can bring her in for questioning. See, we have reasonable belief that that necklace was stolen. I can bring her in, question her, and what?
You'd have problems with that.
Such as?
Well, I sort of. When I found the necklace, I was sort of investigating her room. She could say it was breaking and entering.
You know what Eli did. And you will tell the courts, right? I mean, he shouldn't be in jail for long. Will he be?
I think it depends on the charge.
But you make that decision, right?
Usually, but I have been overruled by the judge before.
What's the worst case?
Life in prison.
It's So you broke into Echo's room?
I had the master key, but I think that Echo could make the case. Vicky hired me for information. It sounded like trouble, so...
So you decided to make trouble?
I didn't see it that way at the time. But she did threaten to press charges.
Oh, man, I can't wait to get that call. So you've tried illegal entry, you've tried double-team accusations.
Correct.
So why don't you just see the woman?
She doesn't want to chat with me.
You don't know that, just ask her a question.
I think it's too late for that.
Balsam, it couldn't hurt. You will find that honesty tends to breed honesty.
I never thought I'd see that baby again.
Cole's going to booking now.
I'm just glad that the kid didn't make us come after him. You know, there's too many ways that could have gone bad.
Oh, God. This whole thing is tragic.
Yeah, as much as the world's a better place without Eli Clark.
I know.
He was in custody. He was handcuffed. Can't be excused.
I have to file the full charge. His lawyer can argue mitigation, and I won't fight it. Star's out there.
How's she doing?
Oh, she's in shreds. And Marty.
What about her?
I don't know. Something's going on with her. She's so angry. She doesn't understand why she's not going to prison instead of Colt.
She's got to know that doesn't make sense.
Well, rationally, yes, but emotionally...
Seeing your kid go to jail.
I don't know what she's going to do when they lock the door on her son.